Today is 25th day of our pilgrimage. It's raining and we're coming across the castle of the Knights of the Temple. It's raining pretty heavily. I think we have to get going. There's 30 kilometers to the field. It's a bridge. Stopped raining, but we're still drying our rain ponchos, and we're like walking. My feet hurt a lot today. We're supposed to walk 30 kilometers. I don't know how that will happen. It rained again and now it stopped, so we're taking off our rain gear. It's a beautiful garden. Such a beautiful day. We're passing through the city. We got caught by rain and thunder. We're just taking a little shelter here. Some pilgrims are walking, but I'm a bit worrying about the thunder. Raining quite a bit. If my shoes get wet, I'm gonna get awful blisters. So I don't know. Probably pretty soon I'm gonna start walking, but I'm gonna put away my camera so it doesn't get wet.
Get your red window open.
It's been raining, then it stopped, then it rained again, it stopped, rained again. We stopped for lunch, later on lunch. They don't serve dinner till like 8 o'clock. So we wanted to get dinner, but it's not available. So right now it's 5 o'clock and we want to make 8 more kilometers. So I don't know how that's gonna work out. We may arrive at midnight, but we'll see. Such a nice weather to walk right now. Got an all those grapes. It's a huge grape vineyards. It's not raining. We'll have some sunshine. Beautiful sky. Views are breathtaking. Look at all those grapes. We're passing by those delicious grapes. This is just a different way of growing grapes. You have the main trunk that is like old, and then the new branches come out and they have the fruit, and there is no trellis, nothing. It's interesting. Lots of fruit on these vines and just grow like that. We're walking, it's raining, and there's this beautiful double rainbow. It was full rainbow just a second ago. Isn't that awesome? Another rainbow. Wow. It's another rainbow. We are arrived in Villa Franca. Villa Franca is also called Little Santiago, because pilgrims who could not make it to Santiago would receive absolution here in Villa Franca. It's an old building here. It's Villa Franca.